Hey guys, you're on the set of Buck and Skinner's Epic Adventures.
With Dillon Lane.
And Taylor Gray.
And check out our set.
Bucket and Skinner's Epic Adventures are about two best friends, Bucket and Skinner, and they've been best friends since they were little, and it's about their trials and tribulations through high school and all the crazy things they experience.
I play Kelly Peckinpah, who is best friends with Bucket and Skinner. Bucket's had a crush on her since she was, you know, since they were little kids.
He's just so infatuated with her. It's kind of crazy.
Being outnumbered by guys on our set is pretty interesting.
The boys outnumber us. 3-2, so.
They like to pull pranks on me and, you know, pick on me a little bit.
Dillon, he's always pranking Ashley, too. He's always calling her Ashley Goats.
They're actually a lot of fun, and they're like my brothers now, and I love them so much.
My character is Piper Peckinpah.
Piper Peckinpah is precocious.
Piper Peckinpah is precocious.
Piper Peckinpah is precocious.
Piper Peckinpah is precocious.
Piper Peckinpah is precocious. Bam!
You have a lot of awesome episodes coming your way. A lot of jokes, a lot of gags, a lot of salad dressing in your face, a lot of smoothies in your face as well. But yeah, we have a lot of fun. A lot of cool episodes.
This is the surf shop, which my uncle, who's Uncle Three Pieces, he runs, and there's always crazy adventures that go on in here. And during live shows, this is where we come out to the live audience, and it's called Riptown.
Riptown Surf.
Riptown Surf, and it is an awesome, awesome surf shop.
This is just such an amazing journey that we're going on together.
We just play all day. It's the coolest job in the world.
It's been so much fun to work on the show. It's always an adventure.
And make sure to check out Bucket and Skinner's Epic Adventures. Yeah! Awesome.